generations. And now, the power of two restores the one.
We got a bidet!
You're hungry, huh?
Thank you.
is mine.
These turrets are invulnerable to our weapons. We cannot hope to take them down from the outside. We are ready for the worst. The clan leaders are preparing their people.
To move? What about the data drive from Talan? Was there anything we can use?
Construction plans for Mercer's base. The RDA dug deep, clawing through rock and soil. They breached the caves below. Here, a way inside, bypassing base security.
Talan came through for us.
So it would seem. Just what we need when we need it most.
You didn't see him, Ritnella. He regrets what happened. Mercer... he got to him.
He always could. He may still have such sway over him. Talan doubts the Natvi in himself. He needs Mercer. Trusts him to fill the void in his heart.
Now is the time to trust yourself, Ritnella. Listen to your heart. You will know what to do.
We should check this. If the cave entrance is real, perhaps the clans will not need to leave.
If I make it into the base, I'll need their support.
You will have it. Three clans, one army. I never thought I would see that again.
Four clans. You forget the Sarentu.
And my own. We are five clans, fighting as one.
I want to trust Talan.
I swore no clan would suffer as mine did.
But we cannot afford
this devastation cannot be allowed.
It'll be good to see the Kametire wreak some vengeance.
The healers turn to home.
What about the other clans? Any word?
Sotlek's on his way to the Zeswar. You should hear from him soon. I have no word from the Aranahe.
They'll agree to fight. Katnat knows what's at stake.
I hope you're right.
That is good news. A storm of Zeswa on our side. Harding won't be happy to see them again.
They ride to Mercer's base on Direhorse, but the perimeter turrets will be a problem.
Once I'm inside, I should be able to shut them down.
Good. I will join the Sisters' cavalry. Mercer's forces will not last long.
I knew they'd come through!
Katnat's hunters are preparing now. They will stay out of turret range and wait for the right moment.
I'll make sure they get it.
This is it. We're really going to fight Mercer.
Long time coming.
There is an overlook in the sky above his base. Let's meet there when... we're done.
Ritnella, I'm coming up on the base.
Don't get too close. Your weapons are no match for those turrets.
Don't worry. I'm heading for the cave entrance.
I hope this works.
Ophelia is on her way. Go. We will be ready to fight by your side.
I'm at the cave entrance. Time to see where this leads.
Watch your step. We're still feeling tremors from Mercer's test firing at the arches.
If that was just a test...
I know. Pandora's scars may run deeper still.
We'll stop him, Ritnella. No going that way. Please let there be another path. Daylan and I will find a way to get them inside.
He may not be able to help. Even if that is what his heart wants, you can't. Be ready in case.
Ritnella, you're breaking up. Ritnella? Ritnella, are you getting this? I made it. I'm inside Mercer's base. I'm going for the base defenses. I'll find a way to get the clans inside.
Health and safety. announcement. The drilling is in progress. For your safety, please keep clear. Safety announcement. Drilling is in progress. For your safety, please keep clear.
What happened to them? Someone's up there. They did this. Delan? You shocked those amp suits?
I'm sorry. Are you okay? This hangar was supposed to be clear. I didn't get you, did I? I was afraid you wouldn't come. But you did. You believed in me. I know. I know I made a mistake.
We need to end this, Delan.
I saw the charge. It's being prepped on the upper level. You could get there. I'll show you how.
Come with me. The clans are ready to fight. We can stop Mercer. Together.
No. Here is better. I'm better behind the scenes.
You're better than him, Delan. We're better than him.
I can keep accessing the base systems from here. Guide you through. Keep you safe. I want to make things right again. For everyone I hurt. For Ahati.
For us all. You included. You're one of us, Delan, not the... Pandora is your home. I know you will fight for her.
That way we'll take you up into the base. Don't get caught, okay?
I'll do my best. Nella, can you hear me? Mercer's prepping the charge. I'm going after it.
The scout group of Kamitire are close by. They made it through the caves. You'll head back up soon.
Talan, can you see the Kamitire?
Hang on. Yeah! Oh, they're being sneaky. They're right outside the gatehouse.
I'll find a way to get them inside.
Let us speak of your plan. Fate has us meet again within the walls of the enemy.
Are we the first?
For all their talk, the Zeswa are slow to gallop.
I need to get the perimeter turrets offline before they can come through.
Is right across the compound. Turret control rooms inside.
Tell us when, and we will provide cover.
Smoke and fire to distract and blind.
I will not allow the Sky People to best us. Not again. They will regret the day they cross the Kamitire.
Hurry, friend. We must press this advantage.
Come on!
a lot of hostile activity. Without reinforcements, I can't guarantee...
We're not risking more of our people on some executive's power play. I know John Mercer trained these Navi kids. Now it's come back to bite him in the ass. He's lost enough. If the situation is untenable with the troops you have, my order is retreat.
Yes, ma'am.
Sounds like Harding's going to pull back. We could win this thing. Do some damage in here. Plenty of vamp suits.
Taking them out would mean less firepower against the Zeswa. But be careful. Don't want anyone to know you're this close to the turret control room.
What is it?
They were just here. Zeswa, can you get them inside?
Not from here, but you're pretty near the bridge control room.
Need backup! Get away from me, please!
I'm okay. I'm okay. That was too close.
The Alana has circled the skies, waiting for their moment to strike.
Galan, I need to get the anti-air turrets offline.
The antenna? It's right across the bridge. We could block the signal to the guns.
On it.
Mercer's right there.
What?
Above you, at the window. Mercer's watching.
Yeah? Good. Let him watch. Let him see what's coming. There first. I didn't come alone.
Yes, you and all your friends, scurrying around down there, making a mess. You were never one for discipline, but there is no stopping progress.
You call this progress? Mercer!
Don't bother trying to shoot the glass. On second thought, go ahead. Waste your ammo. Why are you still hanging on? If I were you, I'd take my hard-won freedom with both hands. I guess you got used to metal and glass. Can't stand it outside, can you? Can't take it. You're drawn back to places like this. To me.
I won't let you do this. I will find a way to stop that charge.
You should get out while you still can.
Look who's talking. Harding left. The Not-V are tearing your base apart. You're alone.
And you are gonna die here. Swallowed up by your dirt moon.
Daylan, where's he going?
Underground! To the firing chamber!
On my way!
It means you have made the right choice. To be on the right side of history. To have your name mean something. To stand your ground rather than flee like a coward. It may seem Pandora is with us. Hell is where the trumpet lives.
You're always waiting.
can take control of the charge manually.
Who cares about the launch?
We're far enough underground down here.
The charge
goes off just by the way it is.
I'll get that point.
All your hard work has been nothing but slight inconvenience to me. I'll finish this myself. But you won't let this in.
Did you hear Mercer? He's gone for the charge controls. He's going to set it off anyway.
What? Like a bomb?
Can you stop it?
Not from here. Maybe
what?
You might be able to raise the charge above ground from the control room. Back up to the base.
To pull everyone back!
The last of the RDA has fled. The clans are celebrating. You should see it.
I can't stop the charge. It's going to explode.
But the destruction.
Just this base. I'm moving it above ground.
Tell me you're near an exit.
I'm not leaving without Dyad.
Thank you.
moving up.
Good. That's good. You need to go, okay? Get out. Mercer will try to lower the charge before it explodes. I'll stall him.
Daylight, no! You're getting out of here with me.
It's okay. I have to do this. I have to. I can stop him. For all of us.
Elan!
So determined.
Didn't think I'd get this far, did you?
You're full of surprises. Look at you taking my lessons to heart. Integrating yourself with the naughty. Living as one of them.
I am one of them.
And then persevering in your goal. Finding your target. Such focus.
It is almost a shame to see you fail. I know now my program was a success after all. You are the proof. And you will die knowing you are what I made you.
Shown half as much initiative at school, we'd have gotten somewhere.
It's over, Mercer. We locked the bomb in place. This will all be destroyed.
You're such a waste of breath. You see this, Talan? This is what failure looks like.
Yes, sir.
Lower the charge. Time to watch your world break.
Talan, remember!
Are you serious? This is how you choose to go out? With a children's song?
Taylor!
We are not children! We ought not be!
Doesn't matter. You can't stop this.
But I can't stop you, Mercer. Pandora will renew herself, and in a minute, you'll just be ash on her wings. Talan! Dylan, let's go! Ha 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 ha! Where is she?
We'll come back!
No!
Around.
There's no time! No!
I'm sorry!
Ha-ha. No! No!
I missed you, friend!
You made it! I thought...
The charge! It's happening!
Is gone.
At last.
Ritnella, I know you must hate me.
You did it. It's finally over.
The RDA is still out there.
But we are free. He's gone.
Mercer will never hurt anyone again.
And we can move on now. As a new family, right? Can we?
We followed your path long enough. It's time we follow our own.
We must rebuild what we've lost.
And find a way to be Saren too again. Even me.
I'm proud of you. I'm glad I got to see it.
The scars of the past will not shape our future. But allies will always be welcome. Whatever comes next, we will be ready. The Sarentu are no longer lost to silence. We will share our stories again across Pandora. Our future. Ours to make. Together.